pretty well, I'll give them credit for it. So there was probably four or five excavators out here while they were going for full bore in that first part. So a good save of that and a good save of the town has been unbelievable. Once you know, when we go to this different one, you'll see the inundation maps and how it flows through the floodplain, and you'll be so surprised. You would have seen the amount of water, how they held it. So we'll do a loop around and I'll take you to the different one.
Yeah.